Hello everyone, welcome to our channel anujindal.in. So in today's session I'm going to discuss the strategy which you can adopt if you are preparing on your own for SEBI grade examination 2023. So in one of my previous sessions I discussed strategy for enrolled candidates. In today's session I am giving strategy for those candidates who are preparing on their own, who are doing self-study. So before we begin with the session, let me give you a brief about myself. My name is Chetan Bansal. I have done my bachelor's and master's in commerce from Delhi University. I secured an all India rank of 3rd in UGC NET Commerce December 2018 attempt. Moreover, I secured 96.5 percentile in CAT examination and I have a work ex of 1.5 years with Comptroller and Auditor General of India. Okay, that was a brief about myself. And yes, this is very, very important for all the aspirants, all the achievers out there, that we have launched live classes for RBI Grade B, SEBI Grade Exam and NABARD. Okay, so many of the live classes have already been started and some of them will start in the due course of time. So the subject, the faculty name, the timing, okay, the dates, the days and the starting date, all of this is mentioned here. You will get the PPT of this. You can go through it, that which session would be taken up on which date, which day and what will be the time. Okay, so you can see 8 a.m., 8 p.m., 8 a.m., 6 p.m. So most of the time, the timing we have set in such a manner so that working aspirants can also, you know, watch these sessions, because we have kept the session outside of their working hours. Okay, now let us begin with the session. Yes, this is our application. I think most of you would have installed this application in your devices. This is a very important application. On the go, you can study through this application. Yes, so in today's session, we are going to cover these five important points. First of all, what is the study material? What is the source from which you can study since you are preparing on your own in that case? Then after that, you need to analyze past year papers, okay, past 2 year papers, because before the last 2 years the pattern was different from the previous two examinations. The pattern has been the same, so you can analyze those past 2 year papers. Then you have to create your own study plan or a timetable. This is very, very crucial, because since you are preparing on your own, so in that case you have to prepare your own timetable. Because for the enrolled candidates, we have given them a timetable, like as to how they can do their preparation. But since you are preparing on their own, you have to create your own customized timetable, study plan, and you have to allocate your days depending upon whether you are working or non-working. Then active revision, this was also discussed in the one of my previous sessions. I discussed that how, what is the right approach to do revision. Okay, we will discuss it once again. Okay, and then self-created test. You can create your own sectional test so that you can get to know that whether you are progressing or not, and what are your strengths, what are your weaknesses. Those you will get to know only from this self-created test. Okay, now we'll cover each of these points one by one in detail, starting with the study material. So in my previous session, I discussed the syllabus and the books which you can refer to cover those particular topics. So bahut detail mein maine bataya tha. This is my YouTube video on our channel. Complete book list for SEBI 2023 phase 2 paper 2. So basically paper 2 is common, so the book list is relevant for both phase 1, phase 2, paper 2. Okay, so paper 2 ke liye puri complete aapko book list batai thi. So you can refer to this video, you can watch this video. If you have not watched this video, it is available on our channel. So the first step is you have to study, you have to go through the syllabus in detail as to what topics are being mentioned in the syllabus and what are the subtopics which can come under this. So in my video I discussed in detail for all the six subjects. You know there are six subjects, so which book can be referred for which particular topic, and I discussed also some other sources, like some free study material available on some websites. I also discussed those. Okay, so do watch this video, you'll get a good idea, okay, that what are the sources from which you can cover the syllabus. After that, your next step is analyzing the past year papers. This is very, very important. So either you can go to our website, on our website also, okay, you will find that is www.anujindal.in. So on our website you will find the past year papers, their solutions. Moreover, you can also watch our videos on our channel in which we have discussed और एनालाइज्ड फेज वन एंड फेज टू. दिस रिसेंटली कंक्लूडेड फेज वन फेज टू एग्जामिनेशन. आई हैव जस्ट गिवन अ सैंपल. देर आर मोर वीडियोज फॉर एनालिसिस इन विच वी हैव डन द कंप्लीट एनालिसिस ऑफ द एग्जामिनेशन ऑफ 2022 एंड ऑल्सो ऑफ द प्रीवियस वन. ओके, यू कैन फाइंड दोज because these are very very important, because before starting the preparation you will get an idea that from which areas they are asking questions or what are the difficulty, what is the difficulty level and what is the proportion of numerical questions. So all these things are discussed in detail in these analysis videos. After that next comes study plan. Okay, study plan is important as I told you. So you have to create your own customized timetable. Create your own customized timetable. Why I am saying customized? Because some of you may be working in some organization and some of you may not be working. Some of you may be non-working. So accordingly, you will have to allocate your time. You have to allocate your days. Okay, so approximately we have 6 months in our hand. So 6 months is a good time. ओके, एटलीस्ट 6 months तो आपके पास है, तो इट इज अ गुड टाइम टू कवर द एंटायर सिलेबस. ओके, तो व्हाट यू कैन डू इज क्रिएट अ कस्टमाइज्ड स्टडी प्लान बेस्ड ऑन योर स्ट्रेंथ एंड वीकनेसेस. व्हाई आई एम सेइंग स्ट्रेंथ एंड वीकनेसेस, फॉर एग्जांपल एज आई विटनेस्ड इन माय सेशंस लास्ट ईयर, इकोनॉमिक्स वॉज द वीकर एरिया ऑफ मेनी कैंडिडेट्स. आई फाउंड दैट इकोनॉमिक्स काफी लोगों का वीक है. तो यू मे स्टार्ट फ्रॉम इकोनॉमिक्स. इफ इकोनॉमिक्स इज योर वीकनेस, यू कैन स्टार्ट फ्रॉम योर वीक एरियाज. व्हाई? बिकॉज वी हैव नाउ टाइम. Because what happens is, if you cover easy areas first and you leave the difficult areas at the last, then it will create a lot of pressure on you. आप काफी pressurized feel करोगे. Okay, so you may start with accounts. See, accounts, commerce and accountancy is the base. It also helps you in other subjects. You may start with accounts, okay, but after that you may pick up your weak areas if you want. Okay, so this is highly subjective and based on your own strength and weaknesses. Then, so I've given an example how you can allocate your days of the week. So 5 days you can give for paper 2, because paper 2 has the highest weightage. You must be aware of that, that in phase 2, paper 2 has more weightage, and moreover paper 2 is being asked in both the phases. So give more time for paper 2, obviously. Then 1 day you can give for spotlight, which will help you in your phase 1 paper 1. Okay, so you can give 1 day for spotlight and maybe for quant reasoning English also. You have to give some time, and 1 day you can keep for revision purpose. Okay, now depending upon if your quant reasoning English is very very weak, you may allocate 4 days for paper 2 and 2 days for paper 1, depending upon that. Okay, and yes, very very important, this is one thing that candidates skip. They do not prepare for English descriptive. See, although you can start for English descriptive later also, but I would say to create a discipline and to create consistency, okay, what you can do is maybe you can give 1 or 2 hours per week. Ek do ghante bhi per week doge. This can vary depending upon how much time you have. Okay, but do give some time. I am saying minimal time though. Kam se kam time though. Lekin do zarur apni descriptive, apni writing skills ko bhi improve karne ke liye. This also plays a major role. Theek hai? So this is how you can create your own study plan. After that, active revision. This is one thing which I discussed in my previous session also, that what is the right way to revise. ठीक है, revise हम काफी सभी लोग करते हैं, लेकिन हमें revise करना भी नहीं आता है. So one thing is that daily, weekly, fortnightly revision बहुत important है. मतलब daily revision किस चीज का करना होता है? So whatever you have studied on a particular day, revise that. Then what is weekly revision? Whatever you have studied in the entire week, you can revise that entire thing on a particular day. Then fortnightly revision, whatever you have studied in 15 days. Okay, so this is how revision can be done, like weekly, daily, weekly, fortnightly. Apart from that, while you are revising or while you are studying, try to make interconnections or links. Okay, ye bahut important hai. Maybe you can try linking multiple subjects. Okay, I'm not saying that study 2 subjects at a time. No, you have to study 1 subject at a time, but Trying to make interconnections with the previous class, okay, or maybe with the previous session, or maybe with some current happenings in the world. Those sort of connections, those sort of linkages help us a lot in memorizing and retaining whatever we have learned, okay. And then jot down whatever you remember after studying. This is very very important. For example, in a particular day, you watched a video on balance of payment. आपने balance of payment की video देखी. You covered the entire concept of balance of payment, for example, or you studied from a particular book, which I have referred in my video on book list. Okay, after reading the entire chapter or concept, what you can do is take a blank sheet of paper and write down whatever you remember जो भी आपको याद है पढ़ने के बाद, उस चैप्टर को पढ़ने के बाद जो भी आपको दिमाग में याद आता है उसको लिख लो. दिस इज अ वेरी आई वुड से बेनिफिशियल टेक्निक ऑफ रिमेंबरिंग थिंग्स. ओके, तो ये काफी हेल्प करने वाला है आपको. तो दिस इज रिगार्डिंग एक्टिव रिविजन. एंड फाइनली एज आई मैंशनड, यू कैन क्रिएट योर ओन टेस्ट, ओन सेक्शनल टेस्ट फॉर वाइल यू आर प्रिपेयरिंग. सी, गिविंग फुल फ्लैश मॉक टेस्ट इज ऑल्सो इम्पॉर्टेंट, बट दैट यू कैन स्टार्ट अ बिट लेटर ऑल्सो, बिकॉज अभी आप सिलेबस कवर कर रहे हो और आपने अभी पूरा सिलेबस कवर नहीं किया है. यू कैन गिव वन और टू मॉक टेस्ट जस्ट टू सी द एग्जाम पैटर्न, और मे बी वॉट इज योर लेवल, वॉट इज योर करंट लेवल ऑफ अंडरस्टैंडिंग, उसको चेक करने के लिए आप मॉक टेस्ट फुल फ्लैश दे सकते हो. बट अदरवाइज यू कैन क्रिएट योर ओन सेक्शनल टेस्ट, मे बी वंस वन इन अ वीक, वन टेस्ट इन अ वीक. ओके, सो टू गिव यू वन एग्जाम्पल, इफ यू वॉन्ट टू क्रिएट अ सेक्शनल टेस्ट फॉर क्वांट और रीजनिंग, यू नो क्वांट रीजनिंग the level, the difficulty level is very high in SEBI examination, you are aware of that. Quant reasoning or English, it is a bit higher level, okay, because time kam hota hai thoda sa. So to practice quant or reasoning, what you can do is you can create your own sectional test, and for that you may refer to this book. We have a book called Quant Reasoning English and Past Year Papers. It is available on Amazon, so you can order this book if you do not have this book. And you can create, you can take the questions from this book and create your own sectional test. This is how I am giving you example how you can create sectional test for yourself. Similarly, if you are covering paper 2, for example, you covered the topic of accounting standards, for example, Indian accounting standards. So from those accounting standards, you can create a small sectional test. Okay. Or if you want, you can create a sectional test of the entire subject. पूरे सब्जेक्ट का भी क्रिएट कर सकते हो, बिकॉज अभी आपको देखना है कि आपकी कितना, आप जो पढ़ रहे हो कितना आपको समझ में आ रहा है, कितना आप समझ पा रहे हो. तो उसके लिए सेक्शनल टेस्ट एक चेक होता है. इट इज लाइक अ चेक वेदर यू आर एबल टू आंसर द क्वेश्चंस और नॉट. सी, सो इनिशियली आप जो टेस्ट बनाओगे दे कैन बी विदाउट टाइमर. अभी इनिशियली आप विदाउट टाइमर टेस्ट बना सकते हो, बट ग्रेजुअली यू कैन एड टाइमर टू योर टेस्ट सो दैट यू कैन सी whether your efficiency and speed is good enough or not, okay, because there is always scope for improvement in your speed. Theek hai, so these are some of the important points which I wanted to cover in today's session regarding the strategy which you can follow. Okay, although it can vary from person to person, but I have given some broad guidelines which can be followed by everyone who are preparing on their own for SEBI grade A examination. Moreover, kuch bhi doubt hoga aapko, koi bhi query hai regarding वो जो भी मैंने आपको आज बताया है, यू कैन पोस्ट द क्वेरी इन द कमेंट सेक्शन बिलो दिस वीडियो. मोर ओवर यू कैन ज्वाइन आर टेलीग्राम ग्रुप पे भी आप ज्वाइन कर सकते हो, उसका लिंक भी डिस्क्रिप्शन में गिवन है. और उस ग्रुप पे आप ज्वाइन कर लोगे तो आपकी जो भी क्वेरीज होंगी वो हम लोग आपकी क्वेरीज आंसर कर देंगे. सो विद दैट आई थिंक आई कैन वाइंड अप द सेशन. एंड मोर ओवर किसी को कोई डाउट होगा, यू कैन ऑलवेज कॉल ऑन आर नंबर, हेल्पलाइन नंबर 9999 466225 for any queries or doubts. Chaliye, with that I'll wind up the session. Thank you very much guys, all the best, take care and have a nice day.